Ross Campbell. We're in Ego Park, Oakland.
These are my cones. For me, they're all about sites, location, our ideas of creating space, our ideas of subjectiveness, whether we're inside or outside of a space. And of course, the negative is so important, because without the cones, how do we know what that space is for?